got all the riches one man can claim. Well, I guess you'd say, what can make me feel this way? My girl, talking about my girl. Sunshine on a cloudy day. I've even got the month of May with my girl.
Welcome to a land of adventure and discovery. A place where special moments can be found around every corner. A land where you will embark on an unforgettable journey of wonder, where make-believe and fun-filled thrills are abundant. A land where a leisurely stroll captivates your senses. Welcome to the perfect family-friendly vacation. This is Central Florida, and our invitation is open year-round.
Well, it's been quite a journey the last 3 years trying to put this world shoot together. But could not done it without an exceptional team. I'd like to thank Polk County Sports Marketing team for leading the way and making most of this happen. I'd like to thank my partners, Shannon Smith, for stepping up when I needed help. I'd like to thank Manny Bragg for stepping up when I needed help. I'd like to thank my wife and my family for supporting me these last 3 years, and it hasn't been easy. Put this together, it's been a journey. I started October 19th of 2011 to put this together. I had a vision of everything that you've seen. One thing is seeing it in your eyes, and another thing is making it happen. One of the things that I had to make sure is that everybody stayed in their lane. Everybody doing their job, making sure that all the timelines were met. The most difficult thing is I promised IPSC and the world that this would be the best world shoot ever, and that was on my shoulders for 3 years. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank everyone involved with this event. I dedicated the back page of the match booklet. I don't know if some of you have read it or seen it. That should have been advertising from a company, and I said, no, it's going to be dedicated to everyone that put their time to make this event successful. So if you look at the back page of your match booklet, that is a dedication to everybody's sweat to this event. I'd like to take this opportunity to give a big hand to the staff on the range these last 2 weeks. They work 12-hour days. I'd like to thank the volunteers that stepped up and made this happen. That is a phenomenal contribution to the event. They were out there taking vacation time. A lady came to me and said, I took 2 weeks vacation to work this match, which is amazing. So you can see that, you know, it's not a one-man show, not whatsoever. You know, everybody comes and thanks me. What a great job. It's not a one-man show. It's a one-man vision, but it's not a one-man show. So everybody did their job, and that's why we have one of the most successful events ever in this IPSC world. I'd like to take this opportunity to give out some special awards, some special people that... when I needed help as far as experience for this big event, I asked questions and I got answers. Sometimes I didn't like the answers that I got, but I listened to their wisdom and their experience, and I moved forward. First one I'd like to recognize is Alanja Lee. Alanja Lee, please come forward. like to present you with this plaque for your dedication to this match and being next to me when I needed you. Thank you very much. I'd read it to you, but I can't see. I didn't bring my glasses. I can only see my front sight, but I can't read. So, but anyway, next one I'd like to give an award to is Dino Evangelinos for his help and support the last 3 years. Thank you so much. The next one I'd like to thank is somebody that really, really stood by me. You cannot imagine the email traffic that started January 1st of this year. It was mind-boggling. I'd like to thank Vince Pinto for controlling that email traffic for me. And last but not least, I'd like to thank President of IPSC, Nick Alexikos, for giving me the opportunity to make this happen. So, all I've heard this week is, you know, what a great job we've done. And I'm really grateful that all of you were able to enjoy our hard work for the last 3 years. And there's one thing that could have bogged us down, but it didn't, and it was the weather. We had tremendous weather this week. We were blessed. And I hope everybody had a good time and enjoy the show, and I congratulate all the winners.
Distinguished guests, regional directors, competitors, officials, ladies and gentlemen. Before we move on to the awards, I would like to take just a minute or two to make some special presentations. Our championships fall into three main categories: the challenge of competition, the camaraderie, and an invaluable learning experience. Competition not only provides a venue for the best shooters in the world to compete against one another, but it also gives rising stars the opportunity to learn how to further advance their own skills. For some of you, this may have been your first Level 5 World Championship. And while you may not be taking home a medal, you can take away the sense of pride and personal achievement. Only through competition can you bring out the best of your abilities today to achieve excellence tomorrow. What I love to see are the smiling faces of those who enjoy the excitement and the challenge of pushing themselves at every stage and having fun while doing it. IPSC is about fun, friends, and fellowship. Nothing can be better than a week with friends and making new ones. This is a fundamental part of IPSC shooting, and friendships developed in this spirit transcend borders, cultures, and even languages. This is the true spirit of sport. This match also provided a wonderful learning opportunity to see how others approach competition, whether it is shooting techniques, preparation, or equipment. It can all be found when friends come together in fellowship of competition. Our competitions at every level could not take place without the dedication, commitment, and personal sacrifices made by some of the amazing people. The very foundation of IPSC is only as strong as our wonderful core of volunteers. And on behalf of all of us, I would like to thank these inspiring men and women who have worked in countless ways throughout the years in every region around the world for nothing more than their passion and support of this sport. Their energy and giving spirit is an inspiration for us all. And for this, IPSC owes you our sincere appreciation and thanks. This year, in this spirit, it is the prestigious Lifetime Achievement Award will be presented. It is awarded to remarkable individuals who, through their passion and enduring dedication as outstanding sportsmen and women, officials or administrators, have made significant contributions to IPSC ideals. It is presented to the person who has distinguished themselves at the highest examples of our core spirit. The recipient of the Lifetime Achievement Award this evening is a gentleman who has tirelessly worked more or less behind the scenes for almost 30 years. In 1985, he very quietly asked if there was anything he could do to help. And since that time, there has not been a day when we all have not experienced in one way or another his contribution. The very foundations of our match scoring, our internet development, our online programs that organize our matches, officials, call-ups, registrations, and countless numbers of indispensable tools we use every day. These were designed, built, maintained, and still being built today by this gentleman. I could go on and on about his achievements, but knowing him as I do, he would not want me to do that. Ladies and gentlemen, the recipient of the IPSC Lifetime Achievement Award is none other than Mr. Ian Fasci. Ian, come on up.
Welcome to a land of adventure and discovery, a place where special moments can be found around every corner, a land where you will embark on an unforgettable journey of wonder, where make-believe and fun-filled thrills are abundant, a land where a leisurely stroll captivates your senses. Welcome to the perfect family-friendly vacation. This is Central Florida, and our invitation is open year-round.
All right, tell you what, I'm going to do a few holstering tricks. Now, fancy holster is a backward spin into it, and another one is a forward spin. Now, I'm going to try to work both sides of my mind here. I'm going to do a backward spin with this one and a forward spin like this. It should look something like that. Thank you. I got one yeehaw. You are my new best friend, sir. Woo!
I'll tell you what, how about we move on? Let's get into some whips.
You want to get some whips here?
Yeah.
You start.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, moms and dads, this is called the stock whip. Hold your ears, because what we're going to do is show you a little bit about this. You are in a great spot. We have rope burn insurance and shot insurance.
He's not joking.
Sir, wait, he's got his camera right there. Sir, this is whip in 3D. Yeah.
Ow!
Yeah, no. Did I get you? Okay. All right, so what we're going to do is, see, we're going to give you a little demo here of whips and cracking it. By the way, the reason why it's making that noise is it's breaking the sound barrier. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the best whip artists I know, Ryder Kisner. Give him a little demo.
Here, tell you what, let's see what I can do with two whips. You guys ready?
You can clap. Don't be shy.
All right, let's be serious. You guys ready? A serious two-whip routine.
Whoa, 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 grasshopper.
Okay, we're now into individual awards. Revolver Division. Revolver Division, super senior category. In third place from the United States, Tony Hyatt. In second place from the Czech Republic, Lumír Safranek. And first place and world champion, Revolver Division, super senior from the United States, Elliot Eisen. The next award is for individual awards, Revolver Division, senior category. In third place, from the USA, Jesh Christensen. In second place, from the Czech Republic, Zdeněk Němeček. And first place and world champion, Revolver Division, senior category, from Austria, Hermann Kirschweger. Okay, next is Revolver Division overall. In third place, from the Philippines, Philip Chua. In second place, from the United States, Josh Lentz. And first place and world champion Revolver Division from Ecuador, Ricardo Lopez. We'll now present awards for Classic Division, Super Senior Category. In third place, from Canada, Randy Fisher. In second place, from Great Britain, Bob Dunkley. And in first place, and new world champion from the Philippines, Danny Torrevillas. Okay, we'll move on to individual awards for Classic Division, Senior Category. In third place, from France, Michel Nestorat. In second place from the United States, Todd Jarrett. And in first place from the United States, Rob Latham. We're now on to individual awards, Classic Division, Lady Category. In third place from Brazil, Bruna Mirandola. In second place from the Philippines, Leonora Date. And first place and world champion, Classic Division Lady, from France, Anne Fonda. And now for Classic Division overall, in third place from the United States, Todd Jarrett. In second place from the Philippines, Edward Rivera. And in first place and our first ever world champion, Classic Division from the United States, Mr. Rob Latham. We now move on to Production Division, Super Senior Category. In third place from the Philippines, Edwin Gotamco. In second place from Brazil, Mauro Thompson. And first place and world champion, Production Division Super Senior from the Czech Republic, Miroslav Kamenicek. Next is Production Division Senior Category. In third place from the United States, Gilbert Perez. In second place from Brazil, Guga Ribas. And in first place and World Production Division Champion Senior Category from the United States, Frank Garcia. And now for Individual Production Division Junior Category. In third place from the United States, Mr. Jason Katz. In second place from United States, Jacob Hetherington. And in first place and new World Production Division Champion Junior category from Russia, Pavel Torgashov. We now move on to individual awards, Production Division Lady category. In third place, from United States, Ms. Julie Golob. In second place, from Switzerland, Christine Buchhalter. And World Production Division Champion Lady category from Russia, Maria Gustina. And now for Production Division overall. In third place from United States, Ben Sturger. In second place from the United States, Simon J.J. Ricarda. And World Champion Production Division from France, Eric Graffel. We now move on to Standard Division. Super Senior category. In third place from Argentina, Ricardo Gentile. In second place from United States, Johnny Brister. And winner and Standard Division Senior, Super Senior champion from Italy, Esterino Magli. We move on to individual awards, Standard Division Senior category. In third place, from the United States, Ron Avery. In second place, from Italy, Adriano Sant'Angelo. And in first place and world champion, from the USA, Mr. Manny Bragg. We now move on to Standard Division Junior category. In third place, from Brazil, Gabriel Barbosa. From Indonesia, Vincentius Jajadiningrat. And in first place and world champion Stand Division Junior category from the Philippines, Michael Ligon. We now move on to Standard Division Lady category. In third place from the USA, Randy Rogers. In second place from the United States, Tori Nonaka. And the winner and world champion, Stand Division Lady category from Norway, Hilda Nakling. We now move on to Standard Division overall. In third place from the United States, Dave Savigny. In second place from the United States, Bob Vogel. And first place in the world Standard Division champion, from the United States, Nils Jonathan. We may now move on to Open Division, Super Senior category. In third place, from Jamaica, Anthony Johnson. In second place, from Italy, Giovanni Liberti. And in first place, Open Division, Super Senior World Champion from France, Thierry Aubryot. We now move on to Open Division, Senior category. In third place from the Philippines, Nelson Ugonco. In second place from Italy, Paolo Ravazzini. And in first place, World Champion, Open Division, Senior category from the USA, Mr. Michael Voigt. We now move on to Open Division, Junior category. In third place from the Philippines, Edsel Gino. In second place from the USA, Ross Kincaid. And the winner and world champion, Open Division Junior category, from Finland, Simo Partanen. We now move on to Open Division Lady category. In third place from the United States, Casey Cochran. In second place from the Czech Republic, Martina Serra. And first place, world champion, Open Division, Lady category, from Australia, Carla Blowers. Open Division overall. In third place, from Australia, Brody McIntosh. In second place, from the United States, Shane Coley. And the winner and the new world champion, Open Division, from the United States, Max Michel.
Welcome to a land of adventure and discovery. A place where special moments can be found around every corner. A land where you will embark on an unforgettable journey of wonder and exploration. Where make-believe and fun-filled thrills are abundant. A land where a leisurely stroll captivates your senses and inspires your imagination. The ideal destination to find what you're looking for and to share it with those you love. Welcome to the perfect family-friendly vacation. This is Central Florida, and our invitation is open year-round.
We now move on to Team Awards. Revolver Division overall. In third place, Team Brazil, Moacir Azevedo, Wagner Almeida, Daniel Polverini, and Rogério Rojas. In second place, Revolver Division overall, Team Austria, Gerald Reiter, Hermann Kirschwager, Reinhard Handel, and Robert Kreuz. And the winners, Revolver Division overall, Team Award, Team USA, Josh Lentz, David Ohasso, Cliff Walsh, and Elliot Aysen. We now move on to Team Awards for Classic Division overall. In third place, Team Italia, Eduardo Bertucci, Roberto Vesoli, Mauro Di Prospero, and Mario Piccioni. In second place, Classic Division Team Philippines, Edward Rivera, Wilfredo Martin, Jay Morales, and William Magalong. And in first place, and new world champion team, Classic Division, Team USA, Rob Latham, Todd Jarrett, Gary Biley, and Keith Dilworth. Okay, we now move on to Production Division, Senior Category. In third place, Team Brazil, Guga Ribas, Carlos Picalau, Mauro Thompson, and Pedro Salamao. In second place, Team Italy, Henry Botturi, Flavio Moncada, Francesco Savodio, and Marco Tiberi. And in first place, Team Philippines, Wilfredo Anglo, Boji Castro, Anthony C., and Edwin Gotamko. Okay, we now move on to Team Awards, Production Division, Junior Category. In third place, Team South Africa, Tian Vermeulen, Thomas Affleck, and Roscoe Becker. In second place, Team Russia, Pavel Torgashov, Alexander Rudolph, Nikita Kriuchin, and Konstantin Kriuchin. And in first place, Team USA, Jacob Hetherington, Jason Katz, Neville Morton, and Seth Clagg. We now move on to Team Awards, Production Division, Lady Category. In third place, Team USA, Julie Golob, Sarah Dunavan, Maggie Reese, and Cindy Thomas. In second place, Team Italy, Ilaria Giunciglia, Mariana Limarova, Violetta Bohem, and Lucia Caroli. And in first place, Production Division Lady Category, the team award goes to Team Russia, Maria Gustina, Anastasia Chamenko, Vera Vasilieva, and Tatiana Makarova. We now move on to Production Division Overall Team Award. In third place, Team France, Eric Raphael, Louis Guichard, Mathieu Laverne, and Baptiste Felt. In second place, Team Czech Republic, Robin Sebo, Zdeněk Líny, Miroslav Zaplatel, and Michal Stepan. And the winners of Production Division Overall Team Award goes to Team USA, JJ Ricasa, Ben Stoger, and Matthew Mink. We now move on to Standard Division Team Award Senior Category. In third place, Team Brazil, Lucimar Dominguez, Silvio Franca, Claudio Anes, and Nilton Fior. In second place, Team USA, Ron Avery, Johnny Brister, John Coppy, and Steve Miguez. And the champion, Standard Division, Senior Category, Team Italia, Adriano Sant'Angelo, Tullio Silvera, Mario D'Alessandro, and Salvatore Simula. We now move on to Standard Division, Lady Category, the Team Awards. In third place, Team Philippines, Franchette Quiloz, Jeanette Gonzaga, and Mariam Mangududatu. In second place, Team South Africa, Erika Duploy, Joey Fisher, Sabella O'Donovan, and Karen Shaw. And the winners of Standard Division Lady Team Category, Team USA, Tori Nonaka, Randy Rogers, Karina Randolph, and Brooke Savigny. We're now moving on to Standard Division Overall Team Awards. In third place, Team España, Team Spain, Juan Carlos Jaime Diaz, Gorka Ibanez, Jesus Ferrero, and David Davide. In second place, Team Italia, Cosimo Panetta, Gregorio Tassone, Max Bragagnolo, and Julio Del Rosario. And the champion, Standard Division Overall, Team USA, Nils Donison, Bob Vogel, Dave Savigny, and Manny Bragg. We now move on to Open Division Team Awards Senior Category. In third place, Team Australia, Craig Ginger, Phil Edwards, Matthew Workman, and Robert Vlakic. Second place, Team Italy, Paolo Ravizzini, Daniel Barbizzi, Francesco Montesanto, and Maurizio Rovi. The winners, Open Division Senior Team Award, Team USA, Michael Voigt, Kerry Pearson, Rob Townley, and Leighton Oosthuizen. We now move on to Team Awards for Open Junior. In third place, Team Sri Lanka, Ishira Ritagapala, Imran Mizan, and Sania Punchinilame. In second place, Team USA, Ross Kincaid, Christopher Oosthuizen, Jonathan Mosny, and Dexter Bradley. I apologize, some of those names aren't pronounced correctly. And the champion team, Open Division Junior Category, Team Philippines. Kio Tuan, Suhato Mangudato, Joselito Arimas, and Dato Muhaimin Mangudato. We now move on to Team Awards, Open Division, Lady Category. In third place, Team Australia, Carla Blowers, Linda Blowers, and Natalie Anderson. In second place, Team Czech Republic, Martina Serra, Lenka Horetsi, and Katerina Sostrova. And the champions, Open Division, Lady Category in the Team Award, Team USA. Casey Cochran, Athena Lee, Jesse Duff, and Lisa Munson. Our final awards for this evening, Team Awards for Open Division overall. In third place, Team Australia, Brody McIntosh, Nick Kapoor, Gareth Graham, and David McConaughey. In second place, Team Czech Republic, Martin Kamenicek, Miroslav Havlicek, and Zdeněk Hennis. And the winners of the Team Award, Open Division, overall, Team USA. Max Michelle, Shane Coley, Casey Eusebio, and Chris Tilley. That's the end of the awards presentation, but I now call on board on the stage to ceremoniously transfer the IPSC flag from the current host to the next host. If I can invite Frank Garcia, our outgoing match director, and Alain Jolie, representing IPSC France, who will host the next IPSC Handgun World Shoot. So Frank Garcia will now transfer, symbolically transfer the IPSC flag from USA to France. World Shoot 18, 2017. How about a round of applause? Next World Shoot, IPSC France.